also thank my little sister. We allow for the beautiful performance she and her little kids have here. I mean, her story is an inspiration to all our young people. That from the remote corner of the Upper West region, a talent like her can spring up and become recognized not only nationally, but internationally. And it must be an inspiration to all of us that whatever you do, whether it is music, whether it is arts, whether it is farming, whether it is trading, if you do it properly, you will achieve success. She's mentoring these young kids. Among these young kids, another Wiyala or Springer. And that is the use of talent. If you have talent and you keep it to yourself, it's useless. You need to impart it and make sure that you bring up other copies of yourself. Recently, I was browsing and I saw her playing a guitar. For those of you who know my age, you know that in the 70s and 80s, I was a young abrantier. And so I liked songs from that time. And when we were young, there was a group called ABBA. It was a very well-known group around the whole world. And so I saw my little sister playing the guitar and playing Chiquitita. For those of you who know Chiquitita, I really enjoyed it. And so I was motivated to post that video on my Instagram page. To encourage her to keep doing what she's doing well. And we all pray for you, we support you, and we're all proud of you.
Talented, she knows her worth. She's cultured, a woman of substance. And when she walks, the world will stop and stare. She's